Okay, here we go. This is my 1964 Meyers Manx 2. Gonna put it away for the winter a little bit. Old Irby here. Built by Mark Thomas, wherever he is. Changing wing exhaust. Buggy light. It's a nut. Absolute nut. Sounds awesome. A little blast.